when I mix, mixing all day, I'm usually at the little monitor. I mix about that level all day. I start early in the morning, but I'm usually at about right about there all day. Now every now and then I'll turn up things. But what happens is, if you start mixing loud like that, your bass will come out really light. You know, and the human ear, the louder things get, the more bass the human ear hears. So if you start mixing like that all day, your bass will be incredibly soft. I mean, you need to be able to hear the bass. You need to be able to hear the bass clear.
Человеческое ухо так устроено, что чем громче сигнал, тем больше басовых частот оно слышит. Поэтому я свожу с такой громкостью. Иначе, если будете сводить на большой громкости, то у вас будет очень-очень мало баса, потому что будет казаться, что он слишком громкий.
So yeah, I would... If you can hear the bass at this level, soft, then it's okay to put it on the bigger speakers, but you know, also your ear gets fatigued
quick. If you're in that kind of frequency, you hear the bass, then it's all right.